Shannon Ainsley is surfing near Namu Reef with his brother and some friends. A backpacker on shore just happens to be filming them when the attack happens.
I can't.
Shannon is thrown from his board as a 15-foot The shark's dorsal fin can
two great whites working together.